big cities, they're loud, bustling, an endless rising and falling of turbulent energy. Energy that informs the rhythm of our lives in a very intimate way. Scientific and mathematical studies dating back to ancient Far Eastern tradition prove that the space that surrounds us is not easily separated by who we are, how we feel, and the choices that we make. Not that easily at all. The question is, how do we take back the reins when the walls are closing in on us? How do we take control and regain our best selves? The answer is by taking control of the very spaces we occupy, so it works with us and for us, not against. Wow. This is beautiful. You can't help but being happy here. Amazing, informative energy. It has to make you think, wouldn't it be amazing if we could respect the environment and capture that energy and take it with us wherever we go? Well, ancient Chinese civilizations, dynasties, they thought about this. And thanks to them, we don't have to wait. We all have the potential to have a healthier, happier, and fuller life. If we can just open our eyes and minds to what's really good for us and for the planet, we will be so much better off. But it's so hard to hear those instincts with all the noise that sometimes we just can't remember what our lives are really supposed to be like. As a feng shui practitioner and a lead green associate, I help my individual and my commercial clients become aware of their spaces and how they designed the human experience.